show you guys how to, there's a pelican, level up this pelican dropship. I'm going to show you how to haul a warthog. Warthog. Any kind of warthog. I know of this one. So yeah. The piece you're going to need is this piece. And two of these. Then take this piece and then stick this right there. And then stick the other one right here in the bottom. Then you want to, from the bottom. You want to put it right like that. That goes over this like sort of like that, and later I'm going to make it so the pelican doesn't have this stupid clear stuff on the bottom. Well, kind of clear, make it look like it's back floating. I'm gonna put the real landing gear it has. It actually has on it. Make it look better. No. That's supposed to be it. Oh, and you know how people are like, oh yeah, and for the pelican, you could put another person. Well, I tried and I succeeded. There is a chair there. If you want to know how to do it, I'll tell you. It's not that hard. So, thanks for watching, guys. And right now, I'm putting this together in my army that's going to ride in the pelican. I'm using all the drill parts I can find. Also, all the normal Spartans. And I have two Hayabusas. Got my orange Hayabusa, and my yellow Hayabusa. Those are my two favorite guys. I'll probably just have them for like reinforcements. So like when I save up, get a bunch of them, be like a video reinforcements are coming, get a bunch of just Hayabusa guys coming and save everyone. That's pretty cool. And I like Hayabusa. I never got on him with me. I never really tried, but whatever. Out of the guys that came with the pelican, Hayabusa is my favorite, but my second favorite is the guy that used the shotgun. I love the shotgun. Okay, so you guys have comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks for watching.